Hello. Today, I want to share with you Diamond Sutra Mantra. So, briefly explain it. The first syllable is Om, the Eternal One, God, the Amen. This is the second syllable. Second syllable is Gate, which is the quality having gone beyond. Eternally gone beyond. So Om Gate Gate Paragate, like completely gone beyond. Parasamgate, having transcended the whole plane of existence eternally. Bodhi, the will to enlighten others, and the quality of enlightenment within yourself. And Svaha, so it is, so I am. So I'm going to whisper it, but I wanted to do a mala with you.
Prasangate Bodhisva.
Parasamgate, Bodhi, Svaha. Gate, gate, paragate, 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 Parasamgate, Bodhi, Svaha. Gate, gate, paragate. Parasamgate, Bodhi, Svaha. Gate, gate, paragate, 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 Parasamgate, Bodhi, Svaha. Peace to you. Shanti to you. In Jesus' name. Namaste. So, to enlighten this mantra, Jesus said that he has gone beyond the world. And so I believe through this mantra, you can do this also. Practice. You can hear me. You can hear the mantra. You need to reconcentrate, to refocus. So it's normal. It's part of mantra.